What are you doing over here? You're doing good?
Yeah.
Y'all doing this morning?
Chill.
It's chill.
That's pretty cool.
Man, why y'all guys even talking to this loser?
What's up, guys?
What's up, John?
What's up, John?
Hey, check out this new watch I found.
Oh yeah, check it out, it's stupid. Why are you such a girl? No wonder you don't have any friends.
It's pretty bad.
That's pretty good, man.
Yeah.
This is better than me. This is
what I think.
Yeah, this is what I think.
What's up, guys?
Guys, I'll see you later, guys. I gotta go.
No, you really should.
So stupid that mom and dad make me take you to school. You should go walking. Get out. Have fun with your loser friends.
Huh, that's what I thought.
No wonder you don't have any friends.
And why you don't have any friends?
All these people, different backgrounds, different stories, one outcome, death. This is my story. All my life I've been looked down upon, like I was useless, worthless, and inferior.
Get in my way again. I'm really gonna mess you up.
Eddie, are you okay? Do you need any help?
That's the moment I decided.
Okay.
but there was hope.
Hey guys, just came back from school and it's worse than the other days. This time I got beat up. As you can see, my black eye, and I got picked on, pushed around, called names. It's just horrible, and you know, like, it's just the way they treat me, like a faggot. They call me a faggot, homo, gay, bisexual, anything. And just like to let y'all know that what y'all are, just be who you are. Don't let people call you names. If you're gay, you're gay. You're bi, you're bi. Screw what they say. It's just, well, it's just them. Let them be them, but you be you. And just to let y'all know that y'all can see what they wrote on my forehead. Fag. And It's just bull right now that I had to be through this stuff, this pain and suffering, what I had to go through. I had to just be this, just be called a faggot. Well, this is gonna be my last tape, and well, here's the text message, if y'all can see it clearly, what it says. Right there it says, hurry up, faggot, just die already. So, you know, just, sorry mom, I love you, and I thank you for raising me for who you are. Don't want y'all to see this.
John Carmichael, who was laid to rest today in Joshua, Texas. He hanged himself Sunday after months of teasing by classmates because he was short. Were charged in the bullying-related suicide of 15-year-old Phoebe Prince.
Their conduct far exceeded the limits of normal teenage relationship-related quarrels.
It's a worrying trend. Nearly a third of American students between 12 and 18 report being bullied during the school year. 8.3 million children, but most suffer in silence. Just 36% ever notify an adult. In too many cases, bullying victims make a tragic decision to stop it themselves.
We were made to be courageous. We were made to lead the way. We could be the generation that finally breaks the chains. We were made to be courageous. We were made to be courageous. We were warriors on the front lines, standing unafraid. But now we're watchers on the sidelines.